All right. Hello, everybody. This is Mecha Watt. Welcome back to the channel. Welcome back to Awakening of the Rebellion. Now, I am going to try to do this episode again. I actually uploaded this episode from where I'm starting today a couple of days ago, and I got a copyright strike against my video, and YouTube blocked it, and I'm not sure exactly what the copyright strike was on. I just can only assume it must be the theme music, the Star Wars theme music. But now, I mean, I've always gotten a notice about the music, but the message that I got said that the music, the person that owned the music to the Star Wars theme had given permission for that music to be used. So they had never taken my videos down. And of course, all of the other YouTubers that play this game, they play the music. I know Captain Shaq has the music up when he plays, and some of the others that I've seen playing the game have the theme music up, and they have never gotten a copyright strike. So, but that last episode, I got a copyright strike, so I went ahead and deleted that upload, and I went back and reloaded from that save point, and I guess I'm going to try to do everything again. It's not going to turn out exactly the same way, but that doesn't matter to you because you didn't see it, did you? So it's all new to the viewer. So we did get a lot done in that episode, and I really wanted to let the people that are following this series see what happened. We did go ahead and get a lot of those assault frigates that I have been trying to get into the fleet. They began coming online, and they began really making a difference in our fleets. So let's pick back up where we were, I think, at the end of the last episode 17 that we saw. We had gotten Admiral Akbar had taken over this little intersection. Very important intersection here that we're going to try to hold on to. This connects our central Kashyyyk region with the Mon Cala region. So we really don't want to lose this. I'm going to keep him parked there as long as I can until we can definitely get it buffed up with some defenses. And let's see now. Where is Mon Mothma? She is on her way. When last we visited her, she was traveling. Where is she? She was traveling. Here she is right here. She's traveling on her way to the Bothwa system, and then we're going to try and shepherd her through these tenuous lines that we have through the central region, maybe up here to Kashyyyk, and then we'll try and get her on to Mon Cala. So let's go ahead and get some time ticking here, make sure she gets moving. I've got the music turned way down. I hope that the game's just not the same without that beautiful
transport ready
theme music, but I've got it turned way down. Hopefully I won't get another one of those strikes. There's Mon Mothma there. She is moving really, really slow. Juno's fleet is still camped out there. Here's a X-Wing squadron that I need to get to her
squadron reporting
as well. Let's get those X-Wings to her squadron.
Enemy tech upgraded.
Also, I did notice, you know, I lost track of where Princess Leia was. Actually, I don't see her anymore. She was, I did find her. There she is, right there. She was hidden behind this thing somehow. Don't know how that happened, but let me get her over here.
Construction complete.
And get her back on the map. All right, now I've just got interrupted by the Empire. It looks like they are going to do another one of their, one of their little raids here to try and run us off from Jannerus here, our blockade. Now, we are fixing to come down here with the invasion force. We've got a mission we're going to attack here in just a minute. But we are going to go ahead and give them the runaround that we always do. Hopefully, whenever we actually take Janaris completely, we won't have to do this anymore.
Z95, standing by. I'll be right there.
Down here, we're gonna speed this up while we just kind of give them the chase. We'll go through that ion storm. And then we'll just move to the other corner of the map.
We're going in full throttle. Enemy forces ahead.
I don't think they're going to be able to catch us. Yeah, they're going to give this up.
We've got them on the run.
And then they leave, so we're good. All right. I hope I don't get another copyright against that music. I just don't know why that happened. It had not happened before. All right, let's go ahead. We've got a mission here to attack Janaris. It's one of our missions. I think it is Rescue Rogue Squadron. And since we've got Han Solo up here, why don't we go ahead and do that? Let's get our invasion force over here. We will link them up with Han Solo and Chewie.
Transmission received.
Awaiting your orders.
Get them linked up together there. It will get this unit here linked up with them as well. We want them to be involved. Now we do have some credits. While that's moving, let's decide what we're going to order up here. I would like for Juno. Like for Juno to get one of these assault frigates for her fleet.
Constructing unit.
And also, where is Coda at? Let's look at his invasion force here. He is really light on heavy tanks and heavy vehicles. So what we need to get him, and I think we're going to have to do this at Bothwell. We're going to have to upgrade this Alliance headquarters to an Alliance base, and then we will be able to get a medium factory. Let's go ahead and build the light. Wait a minute now. Do I have a factory somewhere already? Don't I already have a factory? Who's already got a factory? Ukio, they do not have a factory. Kamino? Does Kamino have? No, Kamino doesn't have a factory either. I guess we're going to have to do it on Bothwell. Let's go ahead and queue up the factory.
Constructing.
Then we're going to upgrade this to a base. Be after the next thing that we do. And then we'll upgrade the factory to a medium factory. And we'll be able to build Coda some heavy equipment here. Well, he's going to need that for his invasion force. Alright, now let me look at Neva. Where's Neva at? Neva's fleet is right here. He's got 3 bulk carriers. He needs some of these assault frigates. I think we've got one queued up for him somewhere already. Yeah, it's just about done. They're making one here at Mustafar. We'll get that to him, to his fleet, because I really, we got to go ahead and
tactical
hit
battle Iridu imminent here.
Oh, interesting. Interesting. The Empire is coming in to this intersection here with two Imperial One Star Destroyers, one Victory Two and a Victory One Star Destroyer. And all I really have there is a small, a light dockyard. I don't think I'm going to be able to really do any damage to them. I'd probably be better off doing an auto resolve here for this. I'm thinking. Yeah, that's just too powerful. The computer would probably be able to fight this better than I can. I know I'm going to lose. I just don't want to lose. I just want to see what the auto resolve does. Let me go ahead and do that. Yeah, even the auto resolve wasn't able to do anything for us. All right, here's the deal. Let's pause this real quick. So they've just moved in here with that powerful fleet. Now, I've got Luke right up here. Luke, let's give you a wayfinder. He doesn't have that many X-Wing fighters, though. Let me look at these guys one more time. How many X-Wing fighters do they have? These guys have, there's two of these, and they have two TIE fighter squadrons and a TIE bomber squadron. So that's three squadrons right there. That'll be four squadrons. Five squadrons. So they will have, it's not too bad. Not too bad. But I need to go ahead and move down there and attack them before they get any reinforcements and before they're able to get an invasion force in to attack the surface of the planet. So I need to go ahead and get Luke moving that way. But I also see right here that he has an assault frigate that was about to join his fleet. So I'm going to link him up with that assault frigate first. Get down
right
there,
away.
Link up with that assault frigate, Luke. Let's see now. We're getting close to our build cap. I'm going to send the fleet ahead of Han Solo and Chewbacca.
I'll handle that.
So the fleet will be there to protect their transports whenever their transports come online. You guys get over there. Fleet's moving awfully
slow.
Construction
complete. Tactical battle imminent.
Ah, they are attacking. They're invading. Well, they got there quick with that invasion force, didn't they? Yeah. Looks like they are going to, what are they coming with? They're coming with two Army Trooper platoons, some scout, AT scouts, AT-ST scouts, AT-PT company. I don't know what that is. It's an armored personnel carrier. And then they've got these two TX-225s, which are occupier tanks. These are medium vehicles as well. All I have are these two dedicated battalions, and then I have two. I've got a rebel camp which has a small squadron, and a supply depot which has a small garrison. So we may be able to do a little bit of damage to them. Let's just see what we can do. Let me look at the base layout real quick. Ooh, they're going to be coming in. I need to move you guys up here. Probably need to move y'all as well. All right, let's just see what damage we can do to them. Maybe we can hurt them just a little bit, and then our invasion force can come clean up what's left. Bunkers and bunkers. All right, let's pause this for just a second. Okay, they're coming in right there. That's where they will be coming in at. What do I have? Man, I don't really have much. And it's kind of hard to see through all of this stuff. It looks like the Black Sun has some of this stuff. There are some Black Sun outposts as well.
Yes.
Might as well come down and take this.
Combat speeder copies.
Man, I am not getting a... Okay, here's my stuff over here.
Combat speeder reporting for duty.
Y'all move over this way, please. I do have a speeder.
I'm here, sir. Right.
Combat speeder reporting for duty.
Where are any? Are there any?
Moving in.
Let's get over
here. Support order acknowledged.
Combat speeder ready. Combat speeder stands by. Acknowledged.
I'll follow your lead.
Receiving.
It's like we're in a giant treehouse here.
Moving in. Acknowledged.
We've located the enemy.
Got it.
Yes, Commander. Receiving.
Support fire ready.
Combat speeder copies.
Hold the speeder.
Unit destroyed.
Speeder went down.
Combat speeder reporting for duty. Combat speeder reporting for duty.
Oh, man.
Moving in.
Trying to get everybody over here as quickly as I can. We did get some droid tanks that came in to help us. Something out if I can. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to do any good or not. Somebody hit him.
What did he kill for you? Keep it up, Gunner.
Man, this is just chaos. Just an absolute slugfest.
Unit destroyed.
Who's that guy right there? He didn't last long, did he? Take him out. Take him out. Somebody hit something.
Destroy. I'll follow your lead.
They aren't meant for the front line.
Just point it in the right direction. Driver, keep us steady. Zeroing in on the target. Your aim is good. That's the order.
Quiet, everybody's half dead, I think.
Combat speeder copy. Targeting.
I think we heard them at least. Look at those guys. Oh, they're coming up with another vehicle.
Combat speeder reporting for duty. Combat speeder reporting for duty. Combat speeder ready. Receiving.
They're
ready
to attack.
Combat speeder stands by.
Cover you.
Unit destroyed.
Swamp speeder ready.
I don't know if we've got
swamp speeder reporting.
Hurt that thing or not. Ion him.
Yes, Commander.
They just keep coming.
Ready for command, sir. Moving. Waiting your orders. Always ready, sir.
I don't have anything that can hurt him.
Roger that.
Everybody
take cover!
Take cover.
Warm up.
Look at you guys. Warm. Y'all sprint. Who is trying to hit him?
Waiting orders.
Somebody
target acquired. Providing backup. Copy.
Steadily getting
I copy. Reporting. Assault in progress.
Unit destroyed.
Yes, sir. Enemy sighted. Yes, Commander.
I don't have anything that can hurt their vehicles.
Ready.
Bombers incoming.
Okay, bombers incoming. Time to run.
Moving out. Ready.
Spread out, men.
Course set. Changing course. Pushing forward. Swamp speeder ready. Adding to coordinates. Guarding the rear.
Is that anti-air?
Swamp speeder reporting.
Yeah. We do have some anti-air there.
Yes, Commander.
Hit him hard. Ready for command, sir. Waiting your order.
We've got some more units coming.
Always ready, sir.
That are... we have coming here.
Roger that. Engaging
not much.
Enemy.
We can cover you.
Not much coming.
Form up. Right away. Moving out. Awaiting orders. Heading out.
Providing backup.
Let's try to stay back here near this anti-armor turret.
Fall out.
We've got your back.
Let's move out.
It's the only thing I've got that can do any damage to their, to those vehicles of theirs that they've got
coming.
I copy.
Let's go. Keep going.
I'm gonna speed it up while I wait for them to come on.
Enemy bombardment is ready.
Reporting.
Oh crap. Oh crap. That's not
this
good.
This way. Yes, sir. Over there.
I don't know where that bombardment's gonna hit, but it's gonna hurt.
Men, this way.
They're gonna finish me with that bombardment, but I don't know where their units are.
Ready. Swamp speeder ready.
Avoiding fire.
Swamp speeder reporting.
Well, I don't know what they're doing. It's hard for me to move. They're still trying to take out my anti-air there.
Yes, Commander.
Well, if
ready for command,
if
sir.
Doing that, I wonder if I can go around this way.
Pushing forward.
And
proceeding
take landing,
with caution.
Take their landing zone.
Affirmative.
Heading out.
Send the scouts forward.
Reporting in.
Make them group one.
Waiting your orders.
Ready to roll.
Guys are supposed to be
yes,
moving.
Sir. Right away. Always
the
ready, sir. Roger that.
Two.
Heading to
you
coordinates.
Stay there.
We'll keep our eyes open.
Group one, give me an idea what's over here.
Moving ahead.
It's hard to move around this map. I see a lot of smoke and stuff over here. I don't know what's going on.
Heading out, sir.
Very confusing.
Fall out, troops.
What are you shooting at?
Let's move out.
Indigenous people. I don't want to get in a fight with them. Okay, the game just froze on me. Come
Let's
on
go.
Now.
Keep going.
This way.
This is the hardest map to move around on.
Over there.
I think the Empire has gotten tangled up with the indigenous population.
Form up. Engaging enemy.
Let's move
we'll
down
assist
this
you.
Way.
Right away. Acknowledged.
I gotta go over the limb here. I can't get over this limb. Okay, what's going on? Oh, come on. Okay.
Awaiting orders. Moving out.
We're right with you.
Now I can zoom back down again. No, I can't get over the limb. Okay. Oh my goodness. Okay, hold on. I can't get my camera. I cannot get over that limb or whatever that thing is. Oh my Lord, have mercy. Okay, let me try this way. Okay.
Copy. Heading out.
Can do.
I copy. Reporting. Fallout.
Right.
Spreading out.
Attack.
Okay, we got him.
Let's move out. Let's go.
Got it.
Yes, sir. Keep going.
Moving out.
I want to get over here and take this place.
This way.
Get my units to move.
Yes, Commander. Over there.
Heading out. Roger that.
Can do. Ready.
At least they won't be able to bring any reinforcements
moving.
In.
Moving.
Yes, sir.
Bombers. Incoming.
Oh crap. Hold on. Bombers are on the way.
Kupanua.
Hold on.
Swamp speeder ready.
Swamp speeder.
Course set.
You just make a run for it.
Nisehemo ya.
Everybody else spread out.
Swamp speeder reporting. Changing course.
Right away.
Yes, Commander.
Just get out of there.
Following your lead. Ready to help.
Get out of there. Here they come. Where are they heading? They didn't hit anything.
Ready for command,
they
sir.
They didn't hit anything.
Pushing forward.
All right. Well, I don't know why they're not retreating. They can't do anything else.
Waiting your orders. Heading to coordinates. Always ready, sir. Engaging enemy.
I guess they're down there fighting the indigenous population.
Roger that. Right away. In attack position.
We've got your back.
I don't have anything that can blow that up, though.
Open fire.
That's gonna be the most damage I can do to it right there.
There's
nothing
target.
That can hurt him.
Unit destroyed.
Waiting order.
But he can slowly peck away at me.
Copy. Attack the target.
Come on, boys.
Copy. Reporting.
Enemy bombardment. Laser raid is ours.
Man, that was close. Okay. They did. We made them pay for that, though. I think they really got caught up fighting the indigenous population as well, and that kind of hurt them also.
Assault frigate here.
Kind of gave us a break. Okay, one of my assault frigates just came online. Let me pause this real quick. We did just get an assault frigate. That should be this guy right here that I want to join up with Neva. Okay, Neva, why don't you leave someone to blockade here? Let's see, just leave a Z-95. And let's bring you back to, let's bring you to Clackdor there, and we'll get that assault frigate.
Assault frigate here.
Added to your fleet.
Mission log updated.
Orders received.
Mission log just got updated. Let's see what that's going to be. Space defense. We have to protect our planets from enemy attacks. They want me to build a XQ3 defense platform somewhere in 12 weeks. Well, I was going to do that anyway. What do we have at Sullust here? Want to build an XQ3, XQ2, XQ1, XQ3, right? Isn't that what they said? XQ3? Well, yeah, let's build that at Sullust. We definitely want that there. We were going to build something there anyway, so let's go ahead and do that. That'll take care of that real quick. There is the assault frigate that I was going to put in Juno's fleet. Give her another assault frigate. Let's come online right there. Let's get that down.
Roger that.
To Juno's fleet now. Where is Luke? Luke is here. Luke, okay, they just lost their invasion force, but they do still have these guys in orbit. Let's go ahead and queue up some
recruiting
more
soldiers.
Defense guys in case they try to come with another invasion force. Meanwhile, Luke, let's get you on down here. Let's make sure he's got a Pathfinder. He's got two. He has two of the assault frigates. He's only got five X-Wing squadrons, though. We got to do it, though. We got to run them off. We've got to run them off. Luke, get down there.
Underway.
Hit them hard, Luke. Hit them hard. I'm counting on you. I hope they don't come in from this way. Meanwhile, General Dodonna is on his way to Janaris, and then we're going to send Han Solo and an invasion force down there to take that. Juno. Here's what I want to do with Juno and her fleet here. Oh, before we forget, let's get Mon Mothma moving. We need to shepherd her on up here to Kashyyyk. She's going to have to come through at the orbit of Eridus. But we control the orbit around Eridus right now, so she should be able to go that way. Let's get her up here to Kashyyyk.
I've been called a traitor for speaking out against a corrupt.
All right, she's on her way.
Senate.
Let's pause now. Okay, so here's what I want to do with Juno's little fleet here. I want to bring her up here to Eridus area. And if you look right here at Milagro and Imperial, this Imperial system, they've got one of their major technologies here. And they've also got a medium dockyard there, which will spawn a fleet. And they've got a fleet in orbit. But I want to do a hit and run if I can with Juno's fleet and destroy this technology. That will really that'll really put a hurt on the Empire. That'll be really expensive. That should have cost them about 10,000 credits for this, and it's for their space tech, their warships too. So this will affect their Victory II Star Destroyers and their Bellator Star Destroyers. They will not be able to build those, and they will not be able to research Tech 3, which is what they're researching right now, actually. If you look down here, they're researching, they're about to get the next tech. If we can blow this up, we will undermine this technology that they're researching down here. So we've got to get her moving. She's waiting on that. She's waiting on that assault frigate, isn't she? Oh, man, she needs that assault frigate. What does she have? Does she have two assault frigates? No, she needs that assault frigate. I gotta wait for that assault frigate, but I cannot wait. I can't waste a moment. That's the assault frigate right there. As soon as that assault frigate gets in her fleet, we've got to get her moving. We've only got 1 minute and 7 seconds of game time to get that, to get this thing blown up. Okay, let's get the clock moving here. Neva is on his way down here. He's got an assault frigate coming to link up with him. Let's get that
Z-90. Tactical battle imminent.
Okay, here's Luke. Luke has made it to his destination. What? His wayfinder is missing. Okay, oh man, that's not good. That's not good at all. That is not good. I can't fight these guys head to head. I've got to use subterfuge. I could have sworn I put a wayfinder here for him. I could have sworn that I did. Oh my, we're probably going to have to retreat until we can get a wayfinder set up for him. I'm not going to be able to go head-to-head against these Imperial Star Destroyers. I've got to bring my stuff in piecemeal. Or do we want to? Well, boy, I'm tempted to do it. I'm tempted. I believe in you, Luke. I believe in you. We're going to have to retreat, though, as soon as things look bad. I'm willing to lose those assault frigates, but I can't lose the MC-80. And I can't lose Luke. Boy, they're going to come in quick, too. They are going to be coming in on us quick. Oh, I did get my wayfinder.
Squadron reporting.
Okay, that's really weird.
Choose your reinforcements.
That's really, really weird.
Reinforcements en route. Reinforcements en route.
Okay.
Standing by.
You guys spread out.
We're going in. Ready for orders.
Move toward the center of the map, please.
Reporting in. En route.
And here's what I'm going to do. I'm going to bring in this little hammerhead here.
Moving into position.
And I'm going to see
ready for command.
If I can get them to take the bait on this little
me,
hammerhead.
Sir, at your command.
I'm going to start moving him along
armed
the bottom
ready.
Of the map here. No, I want you to go into
head
the
full.
Ion storm, please.
Roger that. Order received. Form up. Proceeding. Awaiting orders.
Keep moving to the middle of the map, please. And I need, where's my little...
Your
he's
order,
so
sir?
Tiny, it's easy to lose track of him. I want them to go for him. He can also switch all of his power to the engines and speed up if he needs to.
Protect mission confirmed.
Yeah, they're turning. I think they're going for him.
Copy. Squadron,
move, over
move
that
out.
Way.
Ready for
I
action.
Make sure they're going for him.
We're
I want
running
you to go
blind
into the
in
ion
nebula.
Storm, please. I can see where they are on the scope here, so I can tell.
We're running what blind they're in this doing. Nebula. Standing by. Underway.
You move off over that direction.
I copy.
You keep moving
right away.
Up north, please. It looks like they're going for the fighters. They're not going for the...
No, sir.
I want you coming over this way. They are going for the hammerhead.
We're running blind in this nebula.
That's good news. That's awesome news.
Moving into position.
Right, I'm just going to let him keep moving along the bottom of the map. No, they're not. They're not going for him anymore. Or are they? I can't tell. Yeah, they are.
Reporting.
Okay.
Yes, sir. Moving out.
We can bring our fleet in behind them then.
Ready.
Okay, I need you heading up that way. I want you.
Increase to full throttle.
Flying full throttle. Deploy your
squadron. Reporting. Let's go.
Foils.
Standing by. Keep going. Ready for orders.
Where are you going?
This way.
Keep going up that way. Okay.
Reporting in. Over there.
As soon as he gets directly behind them.
We're going in.
I'm going to bring in my bulk carriers. I want them to get further away, though.
Ready for commands.
I need to get
plotting
eyes on
course.
Them.
You calling for me, sir?
I want them to get further away down here toward... Where's my little guy?
Sir.
He's still moving. They're still going for him.
Roger that. En route.
All right. I think they're far enough away. Here's what we're going to do. So they're headed off this direction. They're right here. This is where they are. They're right here. They're moving down this way to chase my little hammerhead. So while they're oriented that direction and they're going this way, I'm going to bring in my bulk carriers way back up here where it's relatively safe for now. As soon as those Star Destroyers see these bulk carriers come into the field, they're going to try to turn around and come after the bulk carriers. And these
moving
bulk
out.
Carriers are very slow.
Heading out. On our way.
So I'm going to split them up.
Heading for coordinates.
And there's going to be
once.
One more. And then we're going to bring in the rest of the X-Wings.
Reinforcements en route. Reinforcements en route.
We're going to bring in
reinforcements
that fighter. We're going to go ahead and bring in these
reinforcements
bombers.
Reinforcements en route. Reinforcements
we're
en route.
We're going to bring in Luke Skywalker. And what does she do for us? I'm going to have to do this with fighters and bombers. And I may bring in some of these. If it looks like we're about to blow it up. If it's getting close, we may bring in the assault frigates and the big fleet to finish it off, and then we'll run. Let's do this. Okay, here come in the bulk carriers. Now, these guys are going to start turning around immediately when they see these carriers come in. Okay, you guys start unloading your fighters, please. I need those fighters unloaded as quickly as possible.
Warm up. Order received.
The Star Destroyers are going to be turning around. All right, now I need all of you carriers to start
moving out, heading out,
splitting up
copy
and
that.
Going different directions,
on our way,
and trying to run out of here.
Weapons online.
You just head into that ion
reporting.
Field, and you just head off
heading
that way.
Heading for coordinates. Awaiting command. At once.
Okay, now let's get all
yes.
of our fighters together. Yeah, they're starting to turn around. Fighters, head this direction.
Skywalker reporting in.
Roger that.
Yes, Commander.
X-Wings, you come down here
as
well. What can I do? Bombers, y'all, where do I want my bombers? Bombers, let's get you all organized.
Y-Wing Squadron
yes,
reporting.
Commander. Okay, I need the bulk carriers
to
just run for it.
We have interference due to the nebula. Standing by.
Y'all
throttle
just
at full.
Keep running. The Star Destroyers are turning around.
Awaiting orders.
Okay, all fighters.
Y-Wing, standing by.
Head this way.
Your orders? I should be there any moment now. Bombers at the ready.
Everybody's part of Group 1. They should be right on the scope,
flight
right over here.
There they are. Keep
there
your
they
eyes
are.
Open
okay,
for
who
those
is
fighters.
That? That is a... That's an Imperial 1 Star Destroyer. Take out his shields.
Take down those shields.
Okay, X-Wings, y'all take the TIE Fighters, please. We got to win the fighter battle, first of all.
I'm in range.
Okay, they are trying to get to my bulk carriers, so let's get these carriers running.
Star Cruiser here. Star Cruiser standing by. Setting course.
Y'all all need to be splitting up,
Roger,
going different
that.
Directions.
Certainly, Commander. Form up, right away. Awaiting
you
orders.
Head off that
moving
way.
Into position.
Fighters, I need you to win this fighter battle now.
Luke here.
They don't have that many fighters. That's the one thing about the Imperial Star Destroyers. If they don't bring carrier support with them, their weakness is fighters. So we have got to destroy their fighters, and then we can do some work on them. But I got to keep my bombers safe.
Stay in attack formation. I'm in range.
All right. Everybody right over here.
Bombers reporting in.
Take his engines out. Where's his engines?
Hit the engines.
I've got a fix. I've been hit. I'm in range. Copy.
All right, all of you guys.
I copy.
Y'all
target
need to be
confirmed.
Taking on those fighters.
Roger that.
Hit
target the
engines.
Primary engines.
Hit his engines. Alright, let's get our bulk cruisers moving.
Copy.
You need to be moving,
moving
over
into
here.
That area. I copy.
You need to be moving along the top as well.
Fall out. Reporting.
You need to
let's move,
move
out
up this way.
Reporting in.
You just head to
let's
the corner.
Go.
You're at, already
that.
At the wall. You just head down to the bottom corner down
keep
there.
Keep going.
Just spread out. Spread out. Try to get away from them. All right, they've got a TIE fighter in the middle of everything over here. I need somebody on that TIE fighter right there. Get on that TIE fighter. You get on the TIE bomber.
Scratch one. That's what I'm talking about. Enemy unit disabled.
I've got him lined up.
Okay. We're running low on fighters.
Where
are my X-Wings at? X-Wings, I need you. Okay, I need more fighters. Where are my X-Wings? Where are my X-Wings at?
What's up?
Agreed to full run over.
Come on, hold together.
Red 5, standing by.
Bombers. Hit his engines. I don't want him chasing down my carriers.
Try and draw their fire. Increase through full throttle.
Good job.
It's as good as gone.
targeting system offline. Disabled.
Take his engines out.
Attack enemy unit enabled. Okay, in attack formation.
Got TIE fighters up here on my bombers.
You get what you pay for, sir.
Hit those TIE bomber, those what TIE do you need, fighters.
Sir? We've got multiple enemies.
I need that TIE fighter Team out of there.
Go. Fire.
That's got him.
Watch your six. Decrease to full throttle.
Does he still have engines? He does still have engines. Okay, you guys.
Y-wing here.
Hit his engines. You attack. You attack the TIE fighters. Attack the TIE fighters. They're on my bombers. I don't want those TIE fighters on my bombers.
My weapon's jammed.
Reporting. Lasers linked and ready.
Watch your
six. You.
Someone's on my tail.
Try not to let one on your tail.
That's got him.
Got one.
Over.
Rendezvous.
Yeah. I don't know about this.
Oh, wait, Luke, get out of there. Luke, just run.
Right away.
Got one.
You got one on you.
Still got time. Where are these? Where are my fighters at? We're way back here.
No scratch one.
We can take him out.
Hold on. I'm in range.
Come on, bombers. You got to hang in there, bombers.
I've got my first vector.
That's what I'm talking about.
How are my
weapons
online?
Full throttle.
Okay, you're just gonna have to run, my man. You're gonna have to run this direction.
Formation. I'll try and draw their fire.
You're gonna have to run this direction.
Over there.
No.
Moving out.
Enemy unit
heading out.
Wow.
Got one.
Invasive maneuver.
Are we gonna be able to do this?
Awaiting orders.
We're drawing their fire.
All right. This guy's got to go here. Here's what I'm gonna do. Man, this is a mistake. This is a mistake. We're going to hit him. We're going to bring in the MC-80 right against his nose. Bring in the MC-80.
Setting course.
We're going to bring in the two assault frigates.
We're on the move.
And we're going to bring in our...
Navigating.
We're going to bring in...
I copy.
Some of these boys
Confirmed.
Here. Some of our dreadnought cruisers. We're going to take this guy out, and then we're going to run. Here we go. Boop! And in they come. But boy, they're going to be hitting us hard.
Copy.
We're going to be taking some hard hits here.
Hold on.
I copy. Changing
course to hard
hits.
We do have the shield though, but he's inside the shield, isn't he?
Watch your six.
Come on, boys, hit him hard, and then we're running. Hit him hard, and we're running.
Scanners are offline.
Stay alive long enough to take him down, boys.
Targeting system offline.
Crap. Oh, boy, they're hitting us hard.
Following you.
He will not go down. I'm probably going to lose an assault frigate if we can just take him out. All right. Time to run.
Calculating jump to light speed.
You got one on you.
Come on. Get out of here. We gotta go. What did we lose? Did we lose any of our capital ships? No. We did lose our hammerhead, though. But we took out an Imperial Star Destroyer. Wow. Way to go, Luke. Good job, Luke. You're not done, though. You're going to have to hit them again until they run away. We're going to have to do that again. Okay, he is retreating. We're retreating back to Kaminar. Okay, we will regroup Luke, and we'll send him back down there again and see if we can take out another one of those Imperial Star Destroyers. In the meantime, Has she gotten her... She has not gotten that second frigate yet. That's it coming right there. Yeah, that's it coming. As soon as that comes, as soon as she gets it, we're moving her.
All mission right. Log updated.
Okay, we did hunt the shipyard mission. I knew I was not going to be able to do that. So we did fail that mission. Okay, we're going to take Juno's fleet. Let me... I'm not going to worry about leaving a blockade force here. This is a major intersection. We will just spend all of our time just dealing with that. So I'm not going to deal with that. I'm going to take Juno's fleet. Tell you what, though. I do need something at Rhodia, though, don't I? We do not even have
building
a space station
under construction.
There. We do have a rebel camp, though. Go ahead and give them
beginning some construction
as well. I need to move his transports out of there as well. But we've got to get Juno.
Tactical battle imminent.
Oh crap. I keep getting interrupted. Alright, they're trying to do their little stupid little run our blockade force off. So we gotta do this little retreat. We gotta do this little run around the rosies again here. That we always do.
I copy.
Just keep on running, boys. Keep on running.
The enemy is approaching.
We've got them on the
run. All right. Now, where were we? We were fixing to move Juno up here. Because we want to send her after this fleet. Let me make sure she's got a wayfinder. Let's get her a wayfinder. And then we'll move her fleet. Let's move her to
Coordinates received.
Take her a minute to get up there. They're 45. She's not going to get there in time to stop their space tech, though. She's not going to get there in time. She's not going to get there. She's not moving quick enough. Okay, Luke. And we're still waiting on Dodonna to get to Janaris. Then we'll send out Han Solo and Chewbacca with their invasion force. We'll leave them there. Luke, or do we want to send you back? He's got his wayfinder. That worked out pretty well. We'll try to do that again. Now, what is this Rendili? I think this is that cargo raid mission. Ooh, they've got a large dockyard there. We may try that. We may try that. If we are successful here, we may try that mission. I guess I need to send Luke back down here before they get reinforcements. Luke.
Reporting. Roger.
Go back and do the same thing, sir.
Tactical battle imminent.
we really messed up their plans whenever we fought them off on that in that land defense. Okay, I don't see them on the scope. Now that's interesting. I don't see them on the scope anymore.
Proceeding.
So I can't tell.
Choose your reinforcements.
What their orientation is.
Reinforcements en route. Reinforcements en route.
Yes, Commander. Squadron, move out. Ready, right away. Squadron, reporting. Standing by. Ready for orders. Reporting in. Moving out. Ready for commands. Heading out. You calling for me, sir?
Move to the center of the map, please.
Roger that.
You move above this.
Fall out.
They should be just right in the center of the map.
The enemy has been spotted.
Let's move out.
The enemy's been spotted where? Okay. Okay, now. They've got freighters there.
Reinforcements en route. Reinforcements en route. Reinforcements en route.
Take out those freighters. That might be worthwhile.
Form up. Awaiting orders.
Star Viper Squadron reporting.
We can get some money for that if nothing else. Found those freighters. Looks like they are fighting pirates.
Weapons armed.
Copy. Let's go.
We're ready for action. Enemies incoming.
Watch your six.
Okay, they've got these two victories. Where is the Star Destroyer at, though?
Stay in attack formation. Stay in attack formation.
Please repeat the communication.
Where's the Star Destroyer? I don't see the Star Destroyer. If those victories are separated from the Star Destroyer... Oh yeah, we're going to come in right behind them. We're going to come right in on their 6 o'clock. We're going to bring in our big boy here. I need to back him off some I'll tell you what, that Star Destroyer is probably back over here. We probably better come in down here.
Keep going.
Send you this way. Oh, never mind. Looks like he's coming in. Okay, well, let's bring in the sluggers then.
Moving ahead.
Let's bring in our assault frigates.
Moving into position.
Let's bring in the
right away.
Dreadnought cruisers.
Roger. Let's go. We'll be there soon. Moving out.
Okay. We might as well bring in some long-range guys. Somebody long-range.
Advancing.
And our bombers. Why not? Let's bring in our bombers.
Reinforcements en route.
And let's bring in Luke. We'll bring Luke in way down here.
I understand.
Where he will be relatively safe. Okay. Our carriers. What do we want to do? Let's bring in our carriers way back.
Reinforcements canceled.
Way back here. Where they'll be relatively safe.
Right away. Moving into position.
That's all we can bring in. All right, here go. Here comes everybody. The sluggers are in. I don't know where the Star Destroyer is.
Ready.
Reporting.
Bombers take out their engines. Oh man, they must have pulled that Star Destroyer out and left these two little victories by themselves. Well, that wasn't a good idea. It's not a good idea, considering that we've got those assault frigates now. Okay, now my bulk carriers should have unloaded their fighters.
Awaiting command.
All right, fighters, get over here.
Skywalker here.
Yes, Commander. Standing by.
Okay, I'm gonna make you guys group
Star
zero.
Star Cruiser here.
I want you guys to just head
on our way.
The top corner up there.
Yes, sir.
And Star Cruiser standing by.
Bombers, get over here and help there.
Roger that.
Fighters, y'all come help.
Form up.
And then those fighters need to come help as well. It's gonna take them a minute to get there. Luke, where are you at?
Target's coming in.
They're falling back.
Luke,
they're
doing the smart thing. They're finally doing the smart thing. They're retreating. But are they going to get away? I want to take him out before he gets away. He's going to get away. He's going to get away. Yeah, they both got away. And I lost a cruiser. That actually hurt me more than it hurt them. Man. We did make them run, though, so we can go ahead and
beginning construction.
Space station there again. We'll leave Luke and his fleet there for now. I need to get some stuff over here. I keep forgetting about Crix's fleet. Crix has got his little fleet up here in the Yavin area. I need to get him some assault frigates. Is there anybody here that can build him an assault frigate? Who's the closest system that's able to build one of these assault frigates? What does Yavin have? Yavin's got the Advanced Light Shipyard. I guess the only place that I can build them is back here at Mon Cala.
Unit in production. Unit in production.
Let's queue up a couple of them back here then, and get them to Crix. He needs them. Where are you at? Where is my girl? She's on her way. She's not going to get there in time, though. They've got 29 seconds before they get to level 3. She is not going to get there in time. Well, Luke just lost one of his dreadnought cruisers. He's going to have to make an assault frigate too. Somebody over here can build them. For him, it's a Lombara. Lombara can build them. Okay. Alright, that'll be fine. Alright, Dodonna is almost over Generis. Let's look at Han Solo's invasion force. He's got a good invasion force. Let's get him moving.
easier than the Kessel Run.
Let's get Han Solo moving. We need to go ahead and get Janaris here under our control. Get that taken care of. And I was thinking that we need to go ahead and get some more
constructing
Z95s.
Constructing unit.
Constructing unit. Those Z95s are pretty handy to have around. They're good for blockade duty, so on and so forth. There's a Z95 right there, actually. Why don't you get in the fleet?
Z95 standing by.
Tactical battle imminent.
Where is this at now? This is down. Oh, okay. There. This is the Black Sun trying to run us out of the orbit over Loke. That's fine. We'll go ahead and retreat from that battle. I'm not worried about keeping control over the orbit of Loke right now.
Send me on my way.
We will just go ahead and as soon as the counter counts down, we will retreat from there. Go ahead and speed that up.
Prepare for jump to hyperspace.
Enemy unit sighted.
Yeah, not too concerned about that.
Construction complete.
Okay, here comes. Here she comes. Over. If she can get there. She's not going to make it. Four seconds left. We're not going to get there in time.
The Empire has advanced their tech level.
Yep, they just got to tech level 3. Right, let me look at her fleet now. She's got her Wayfinder. It's not a bad looking fleet.
Tech level advanced. New options available.
Our ground tech level just increased, so we're looking good there. All right, we're going to have to do a hit and run here. All I want to do is take out their technology, and then we're going to get out of there. We can't win with her fleet against the garrison fleet that's going to spawn for this large dockyard. So let's just try and we're just going to try and do a hit and run. But before we do that, let's get up here and let Han Solo and Chewbacca win Janaris.
Invasion commencing.
Okay, now this guy that they're going to be fighting is pretty formidable. He has under his icon here, he has quite a good garrison. Yeah, so it's going to be interesting. It's going to be a slugfest. It's one reason why we need to improve. We've been trying to improve our ground force technology because we've been losing a lot of men in these ground force battles, especially the invasions that we do.
Form up.
We've secured a build pad. Turret constructing.
Anti-air just in
waiting
case
orders.
Got to have air power.
Choose your reinforcements.
Bring in our guys. Bring in across the ground attack Z95s.
Right away. Heading out, sir. Right away.
Let's bring in Han Solo and Chewbacca.
We can do this.
Constructing.
Okay.
Just give us the word, General.
Copy. Scouts. Just scout that out for me, please.
What's on your mind?
Z-95s, go with them.
Z-95 here. Over. I copy. I'll be right there. We're going in full throttle. I copy. I'll be right there.
They don't have anybody here.
We've got them. Send reinforcements.
Full throttle.
We're right behind you.
I copy.
Ready to assist.
I'll be right there.
All right, let's send some guys over here.
Moving out.
Okay, you guys are gonna be
reporting
to. Y'all to come capture.
Heading
this,
out,
please.
Send me on my
way. Z-95, show me
the
structure.
We're going in full throttle.
Yes, sir. Right, sir.
Sir, I copy.
On our way, sir.
Right, this is going.
We've secured the build pad.
When do we get paid?
One here.
Yes, Commander.
Turret constructing.
Loud and clear.
Group one.
You guys want to help me out here? Z-95 standing by.
Z-95s don't get too far away now.
Accelerating to attack speed.
Hold on, let me
hover
get
tank
a
ready to attack.
Medium hover tank over here.
Main converters fired up.
Z-95 here. Over.
Ready. Yes, sir.
Send me on my way.
Somebody's got anti-air. Z-95s,
right,
get out of there.
We're going in full throttle.
Z-95s, get out of there.
We've secured a build pad. Turret constructing.
Yes, right away.
Sir, I copy.
Z-95, stay away. Stay away from there.
I'll be right
stay
there.
Stay away from there.
Cannon standing ready. That course is plotted.
We've secured a build pad. Construction complete.
Z-95,
stay
by.
Back.
We're going
in
full
pad.
Corner.
What's
stay
up?
Stay in that corner.
Can you give me a hand with this?
Moving ahead.
We control a command post.
All right. Bring in
at
some more
maximum unit capacity.
Here.
Take it easy.
Hover tank is ready for action, sir.
Hey. What do you think?
Oh, what's going on?
Hover tank ready.
Take cover!
Spread out.
Ready for battle, sir.
Hover tank.
Nav computer
adjusted. Clear.
Main converters fired up.
I'm here, sir.
Construction complete.
Okay. How are we doing up here? Where's Han Solo?
I'm in this for the money.
Han, where are you?
Let me handle this.
He's back here. Han, I need you to stay.
I hope there's a cantina
back
over
here
there
where it's relatively safe.
You.
Chewie, you come join him, please. I need more reinforcements over here.
We've secured a build pad.
Here.
All weapons loaded.
Hover tank ready.
Get
I'm going
there
in.
And take that, please. Not doing too well over here.
Ready to roll.
Why don't y'all retreat back toward your bunker, toward the guys, toward the. Yeah, let them help you fight, please.
We've lost a
ball out, troops.
Just back up.
Let's move out.
Right behind you.
Let them help.
We gained a command.
Let's go.
Gain that command post.
Hover tank acknowledges.
Roger that.
Keep going.
Form up.
I'm set.
Trying to draw them into my
bunker here. We've secured a build pad.
I'm going in.
Come on, man. This way.
I don't have anything that can hurt him. Secured a build pad where? Where have we secured a build pad? Right, I think I'm gonna have to get my Z95s over here to help.
I copy.
Let's get the order, sir. I have him in my sight.
Following your lead.
I'll be right there.
We've lost a build pad.
That's anti-air right there. Y'all gotta back off.
I copy.
Back off.
I'll be right there.
Get us to work, General.
I have nothing to fight these guys over here.
Ready for battle, sir.
Bombing run available. I'll take
a build pad.
Which one of these is my bombing run? It's hard for me to tell. Call for bombing run.
Yes, sir.
Well, I need that bombing run right here.
Gold Squadron commencing attack.
Let's see. Hold on. Where's my
target's locked?
Oh no, oh no. The anti-air is going to knock them out of the sky. They're coming in from a bad angle. Yeah, that anti-air is going to take them out.
Base is under attack.
Yeah, didn't do any good.
We've lost a build pad.
Offensive capability at full.
don't have the right things to fight him with, and I can't bring anything in right now.
Cover deck ready.
You guys got spread out.
Engaging target.
Proceeding with caution.
Main converters fired up.
Move over this way. Keep coming. Keep coming, boys. Keep coming. We can bring in reinforcements. Finally.
At maximum unit capacity.
Boys, move up here. Let's take out that anti-air. That's got to go.
We'll keep our eyes open.
Attack tank copies. Preparing assault salvo.
Anti-air.
Moving into attack position. Attack tank copies.
That is...
Taking the offensive.
That's a flat cannon. That's got to go. That's what took down my bombing run.
Stand clear.
Right behind you.
Preparing assault salvo.
Okay, Z-95s. Get on over here.
Ready to deliver.
All lights are green. Heading out, sir.
Bombardment available.
Waiting orders.
Bombardment available, eh?
Copy. This way.
Here comes the bombardment. Oh, they've still got flak over here. Dadgummit. We'll have anything left from my Z95. Z95's over here.
I'll be right there.
I've got one squadron left.
We've secured a building.
Ready for battle, sir.
Turret constructing.
That's everything
attack
over there. Let's keep moving
all
around.
Out, troops.
Keep moving around, boys. Keep moving around.
All weapons loaded.
That's anti-armor. That's anti-air.
Fire.
That's
we'll
gotta
assist
go.
You.
What is that? That is anti-air.
All lights are green. All lights are green.
Anti-air is gone.
I'm set.
Heading out, sir.
Attack tank copies.
Just give the order, sir. I heard you.
Acknowledged.
Main cannon's charged. Moving into attack position.
Get the Z95s back in this thing.
You guys want to help me out here? Taking the offensive. We're going in full throttle.
Bring in some more Z95s, please.
What's going on? Let's go.
Heading out.
Solo here. I hope there's a cantina over there. Can you give me a hand with this? What's on your mind?
Going through some mines or something here. Very, very costly battle. We lost a lot of infantry. Well, we lost a lot of everything in this battle. Mine this? What is that? Some toxic? Is that toxic waste going into the to the lagoon there? I think we just about got it. Finally, maybe.
Victory is ours.
Oh, that was bloody. That was bloody and ponderous, but we got it done. Good job, Han Solo. Look at all of those infantry units that we lost just against this one guy right here and his garrison. Very, very costly. But we freed up Rogue Squadron. Rogue Squadron is now back in the fleet, boys. Awesome. Rogue Squadron is now back in the fleet. Boy, this invasion force took a pounding for sure. All right, let's go ahead and get things organized here at Generis from orbit. Let's get everything in orbit, and then we'll zoom in and figure out what we want to do. We definitely want a dockyard here. This is one of our, and we want a rebel camp.
Constructing.
Let's go ahead and give them a supply depot also. And let's put a soldier platoon on this. Give them a soldier platoon garrison there. Oh, we got Rogue Squadron back in the fleet. Awesome. He needs some more assault frigates, doesn't he? Do we have anybody over here that can build an assault? Yes, right here. They can build the assault frigates. All right, I'm going to back Han Solo and the invasion force back to safety. We'll keep the fleet here momentarily. But we'll get the transports away, get them to safety. Get that Z-95 in the fleet. Get that Z-95 in the fleet. Get that Z-95 into the fleet. We'll pause things. Okay, let's check on Juno. We need to get Juno moving, don't we? Let's get down here. We want Juno to go take out this technology right here. So let's get her moving. And then we'll get Luke moving.
Moving to destination.
Construction complete.
All right. Now all we want to do is take out this technology. And then we're going to run because we're not going to be able to win against this massive garrison that's going to spawn in here. So we're going to use a little trickery and skullduggery and try and fake out their fleet, get their garrison fleet going the wrong direction if possible, and then we'll sneak in there and hit that technology center and then make a quick getaway. Here's the technology center down here.
Z-95 here.
So what we're going to do, let's bring in...
Choose your reinforcements.
Let's bring in some more scouts.
Reinforcements en route. Reinforcements en route.
And let's bring in a tasty morsel that we might can get their fleet to go after.
Moving
out. How about a Corellian Corvette here? I've never seen a Imperial Star Destroyer that could resist a Corellian Corvette. Just look at that, man. Just look at that thing. What Imperial captain could possibly resist trying to pull that thing up in his hangar bay? Who could resist?
Form up.
All right, so let's...
Awaiting orders.
Let me get my camera orientated right here.
Send me on my way. I copy.
Let's move our scouts.
I'll be right there.
Let's get our scouts moving.
This way. Copy.
And moving I'm going out. To try and get this
on my way.
Get this Carillion Corvette.
Z95 standing by. We're going in full
yes, sir.
Throttle.
Over there.
Z95 here. Over.
I copy.
He can boost his engine power too, so.
Send me on my way.
If I can get them chasing the Corvette, we can pop the fleet in over here by this
right
technology
away,
center.
I copy.
Yes, Commander. We're going in.
Z95 standing by.
Awaiting your orders. Corvette moving out.
Z95 here. Over.
Yes, Commander. Heading
just
out.
Get ready to turn that Corvette around and run now.
Fall out.
Send me on my way.
Ready. Plotting course.
Sir, I'll be right there.
Ready. Let's move out.
Z95 standing by. Z95 here. Over.
At your command. Let's go. Squadron reporting. En route.
Send me on my way.
Standing by. Order received.
Okay, so the technology center should be right here.
Ready for orders.
Let me find a good
proceed.
Place for me to.
Squadron, move out.
Hyperspace
sir,
my fleet
in.
In.
Full throttle.
Your orders, sir? Keep going.
Z95 standing by.
Ready for action.
Corellian Corvette's got some awesome.
This way.
Sensor range, too.
Over there.
Z95 here. Over.
All right, Corellian Corvette,
standing
I need
by.
You to.
Armed and ready.
Send me on my way. I copy. I'll be right there.
Yes, sir. Head full.
Well, they are not taking the bait, are they?
Sir, we're going in full throttle. I copy.
They are not taking the bait.
Z95 standing by.
Reporting in.
Z95 here. Over. I'll be right there.
Bet you they know exactly
copy,
what I'm trying
send
to do
me on
here.
My way. We're going in full throttle.
They're going to have everything down here around this technology center. They are not going to fall for this.
Inbound!
Hold on. Yeah, they've got a lot of fighters down here. Where is the fleet, though? I need to know where the
sir?
Fleet is.
I copy. Z95 standing by.
Ready for commands.
Okay. What do I want to do here?
Reinforcements
Let's
en route.
Bring in the rest of the X-Wing fighters.
Reinforcements en route. Reinforcements en route. Reinforcements en route. Reinforcements en route.
In that bomber
reinforcements
squadron.
En route.
Bolt carriers. Can you drop your fighters and then run? They're facing the wrong way for one thing. Really wish you would turn around. That's fine. We'll get you out of
all
there.
All out. Let's move out.
Bolt carriers.
Let's go.
Come in and drop your fighters.
Moving out. Heading out. On our way.
You calling for me, sir?
Z95 here. Over. Send me
X-Wing fighters. Get in there.
Positive.
Loosen up.
Alright, now the rest of the fighters down here, bombers,
yes,
move back.
Roger
X-Wing
that.
Fighters, get in there.
Fire at will.
Everybody, the rest of these need to get unloaded.
Form up. Right away. Moving out.
Ready.
Get moving.
Y-Wing squadron reporting.
Loosen up.
Awaiting orders.
Got a fix.
Move up there.
Copy.
Roger that.
Move
underway.
I
copy. Reporting.
I'm in bad shape.
Move up there. Keep moving.
We're ready to go. Open fire.
Get off me!
Y-Wing, standing by.
6.1. Try not to let one on your tail.
That's it?
Your orders?
Get up here and help.
Got one. Torpedoes
on. Oh, crap. Here comes their... Here comes their fleet. Here comes the fleet. Okay.
I'm in range.
Okay, bulk carriers.
Bombers at the ready.
Bulk carriers, bulk carriers, bulk carriers. Can you turn
reporting
around
in.
And get out of here?
Copy that. Heading for coordinates.
It's going to take
weapons
them forever
online.
To turn around.
Reporting.
We may just have to slug this out.
Stay in attack formation. Stay in attack formation. Crossfire.
Bombers reporting in.
Get up there and help with the fighter
formation battle,
please.
Swinging around.
Roger that.
Attack formation. Should we go around for
get
another
up
pass?
There and help with the
awaiting command.
I've got a fix. Swinging around.
Well, they are trying to get to my bulk carriers.
Yes, Commander.
Carriers, can y'all just head into the ion storm, please?
Setting course.
In attack formation.
Just try to get turned around as quickly as you can.
Why
bombers.
Here?
Bombers, your job is to hit that
primary target
freaking
is the
station.
Generator.
Hit that station while the fighters
out.
Buy you some time.
Really wish I had shield
right
now. Carriers, y'all got to get out of there. You got to get out of there, carriers.
Form up.
This freaking station's got to go.
Shields.
Okay, the bulk carriers are in trouble. I need the carriers to make it away from there. We're gonna bring in the brawlers.
Right away.
This is what we bought these guys for.
Moving out.
This is why you exist. What are you? You are a torpedo boat? Yeah, I want you to get over here and shoot your torpedoes, please.
Order confirmed.
Reinforcements canceled.
Coming around.
Shoot some torpedoes. Oh, we've got some more fighters that can come in as well.
Reinforcements en route. Reinforcements en route.
All right, here come in the sluggers. That'll take some pressure off the carriers so the carriers can get away. Take on those victories, boys. Those assault frigates. Yeah, the assault frigates are making them think twice. The assault frigates are definitely making them think twice. Okay. The fighter battle looks good for now. X-Wing fighters, go take on those ties. You guys go take on those ties as well. The X-Wings have got proton torpedoes that can be used against engines and shields. Let's use them against the shields. How are our bombers doing? That thing is still alive. Bombers, you're supposed to be going after that shield generator. Please take that shield generator out.
Encountering resistance.
Bulk carriers are doing pretty good.
I'm waiting orders. Frigate reporting.
I want my frigates.
Watch your six. Come on, hold together.
We're doing good. We're actually doing well. The frigates
online.
Are doing wonderful.
Targeting distance offline.
Frigate standing by.
Try not to let one on your tail.
Oh, okay, we're finally taking this thing down, but more TIE fighters are on the way. Okay, I need some fighters up there to help defend. Get up there and help defend the bombers. Get up there and help defend the bombers, please. You guys get up there and help defend the bombers. Help defend the bombers. The bombers are doing good. Oh, we're doing so good right now.
Warm up.
Oh, that's our little Corellian Corvette. You get out of there,
all
buddy.
Power to the engine.
You get out of there. You've done your job. You did what you had to do. Okay, they're still trying to take my carriers out. This one carrier is in trouble. Oh, he's in trouble. I'm fixing to lose that carrier. Okay, everybody over here needs to gang up on this guy. Gang up on him. He's fixing to take that carrier down.
We've got them on the run.
Oh, wait a minute. They're retreating. They're retreating. That means we get the whole system. We're not just here. We're not just taking out the technology. Oh, amazing!
They're drawing their fire.
I can't believe they're retreating. I guess they figured they lost the technology. It was not worth losing any more of their fleet over. Oh wow, we lucked out there. That hurt them. That definitely hurt them. We did lose 3 X-Wing squadrons, though. That's a good enough price to pay to take care of that technology. But they did not really have any... They got their whole fleet away, though. Okay, so we now control the orbit over Milagro. I guess I could leave a blockade force there, and when they come to run the blockade force, I could bring Juno back and let her hit that. We have here, we've got... I cannot upgrade that. Can I upgrade it at Rishi? I cannot upgrade it. We've got a pretty good force there, though. I could keep her fleet close by. Druckenweld. That's a large dockyard there. She can't take on a large dockyard. Okay, there is another heavy frigate that we can get in her fleet. Let's definitely get that over to her.
Heading out.
Definitely, those heavy frigates are coming in very handy. Are we ready to go after Eridu? He's got the 2 assault frigates. Let's get him a wayfinder. We could do a hit and run here at Eridu. Put a herd on him. Go ahead and queue him up another
constructing unit
frigate because he's going to need it. Probably going to lose it if we attack Eridu. Man. Do we want to do the cargo raid? They've got those 2 Imperial Star Destroyers back there, and they've got the large dockyard. Man, I don't think I could do that raid. I don't think I could do it. I've only got 5 X-Wing fighter squadrons. That is not enough. It's not enough. We need to queue up some more X-Wings for sure.
Unit in production.
He needs more X-Wing fighters. Okay. Let's hit Eridu. We've been talking about this since the very first episode, I believe. Finally taking this major, major intersection right here. Maybe we can at least get control of orbit. If we can't win it, we can at least do a hit and run. So let's try a hit and run.
Wind Elisa.
Tactical battle imminent.
Man, I hope I don't get another copyright strike to do all of this playing and recording. This is actually the second time I've gone through all of this. Now, it's not an exact... Man, they have got some stuff here. Look at all this stuff.
Choose your reinforcements. Reinforcements en route. Reinforcements.
I just need to find out where the fleet is. Let's give them a little Corellian Corvette. See if we can get them to take the bait again.
I'll be right there. Z95 standing by.
Awaiting orders. Heading out.
I'm just going to speed this up while my scouts spread out. Try and find the fleet. I'll bring
Awaiting
the Corellian
orders.
Corvette
Moving
up
out.
A little bit.
Incoming!
What do we got here? Okay.
Z95 here. Over. We're going in full throttle.
Get out of there, buddy.
Enemy on my way.
Okay, the fleet looks like it is going for the Corellian Corvette. That's good news.
Copy.
Corellian Corvette, I want you to get back down in that little corner right there.
Sir?
Can this Z95 stay...
I've got a problem.
Stay alive long enough. No, he can't.
I copy. Right away.
Okay. They're going that way.
Z95 standing by.
I want you going up there.
Reporting. Corvette moving out.
I see something on the scope right there. Can't see it this way, but I can see it on the scope here.
Z95 here. Over. I'll be right there.
Copy. Fall out.
Circling round.
Awaiting your orders. Heading out.
Try and bait them with the Corvette here again.
Fall out. Full speed.
Full speed. Get out of there. They're sending bombers after him. Nothing else. They are sending
Let's go.
Something after him.
Keep going.
Pause this. I want you.
Send me on my way. We're going
this
in
direction,
full throttle.
Please.
I copy.
They've also got something right here that we could hit. Depending on where their fleet is. I can't tell where the fleet is.
Yes, Commander. This way. Over there. Armed and ready. Head full. Underway. Moving into position. Moving out. Ready. On my way.
Reinforcements canceled.
Sir? I copy.
Okay. We're going to go ahead and bring the fleet in. We're going to try and hit this dockyard. I think I'm taking a gamble that their fleet is down here. I'm taking a gamble that the fleet is down here moving toward the Corellian Corvette. I hope I'm not wrong. If I am... This is going to be costly.
Reinforcements en route. Reinforcements en route.
We're going to bring in our X-Wing fighters.
Reinforcements en route. Reinforcements en route. Reinforcements en route.
Bring in our bombers.
Reinforcements en route. Reinforcements en route.
We're going to bring in Neva with the
Pakupanoa.
We're going to bring in the three bulk carriers up here.
At once. Setting course.
And let's bring in the assault frigates, get them turned around.
Fall out. Let's move out.
And let's bring in the dreadnought cruisers, get
let's
them turned
out.
Around. That's it. The fleet's in.
D-95 standing by.
The fleet is in. Everybody unload your fighters. Meanwhile, X-Wing fighters.
Awaiting orders.
You're going to be group
Copy.
One. You start moving toward the...
On my way.
Start moving.
Reporting.
The rest of you
Let's
fighters begin gathering
report.
Together.
Yes, Z-95 here. Over.
We're just going to sit here all day.
Just takes them a
Waiting
minute to get
orders,
out of the
sir.
Get out of the carriers.
I copy.
Bombers. Let's get the bombers
Reporting.
Together.
Yes, sir. Responding.
What do you need us to do?
Itabuna.
Get moving, please.
Tuna Tenganesa.
Get moving.
Itabuna Matumitsi.
Bombers, get moving.
Yes, Commander.
Hold on. X-Wing fighters. Where's his shields at?
Directing
Start hitting
all fire
some shields,
on the shield
please.
Generator.
They have no fighters up here yet. Bombers. Hit the shield generators.
Hiya.
The rest
at your
of
command.
You fighters. There's no fighters. There's no fighters anywhere. Just,
Guns at the
just
ready.
Hit the hull.
What do I?
Just come do some hull damage to this thing, or come hit the other shield generator. The rest of you guys, I need y'all to just come on in and hit it as well.
K-Wing standing by. Fire at will. Took the cheap option, huh? Weapons free.
Took the cheap option. Right now, I want all of my carriers.
So good. I can't maneuver.
Start heading toward the corner of the field, please. While the sluggers come on in.
You get what you pay for, sir.
All right. Here come their fighters. Here come their fighters.
Quinteleza.
X-Wings. Help us with fighter coverage.
Ready. Engage. Squadron reporting. Standing by. Ready for orders. Let's do some damage. Reporting in. Attack. Sir? Accelerating to attack speed.
Increase to full throttle.
Get over here and help with the fighter battle,
Ready for
please.
Command. Fire. You calling
Come
for me, sir?
Fighters.
Open fire.
What do you need, sir? Take
Come
them out.
With fighters down there.
T-Wings ready to go.
Come
Engage.
Help with fighters. They've got some they've got an R-Quentin coming. Don't want to waste too much time with
Scanners
that because I want to take out the space station.
They're coming around.
You. We need to break off.
Taking some hits.
Attack formation.
You got one on you.
Carriers are getting out of there.
I'm in range.
The sluggers are moving in. They should be able to take on that R-Quentin right there. There's a lot of fighters we're having to deal with.
Enemy unit disabled.
Where are my X-Wings at? Where are the X-Wings at?
Hypervelocity cannon.
Oh crap, hypervelocity cannon. Hypervelocity cannon. Just hit one of my assault frigates.
Swinging around.
Okay, this, we're not doing any damage to this thing.
Nimrati.
I'm losing. Still got shields. Where is the rest of its shields at? How does this thing still have shields? Dual heavy laser. Where are the rest of its shields at? Y'all are just gonna have to hit the hole. I don't know where its shields are. Oh, this isn't going too well. What else can I don't really have much else to bring in.
Right away. On my way. Forward.
Right away.
Let's bring in everything we possibly can.
Right away.
Can.
I've lost engine two.
Ah! Are we going right under the
passenger? Hold on.
That's it?
Frigate responding.
I've got my approach vector. That's it? Scratch one.
Man, we are losing X-Wing fighters. We gotta take this thing down.
Targeting systems offline.
X-Wings, get in
Roger
here and
that.
Help. Get in here and help.
Attack that target.
Yeah.
Ahead.
Still got shields. This thing still has... Oh, there's the shields. Bombers. Finish off those shields. Man, this is costly. This is hurting. This is hurting. We got to hit this thing. Everything we got. Everybody in the fleet, come hit this thing, and then we gotta run. Come on, boys. Come on. At least they're not hitting my carriers. Carriers are still alive. Okay, the thing's shields finally went down.
Enemy unit disabled. Attack formation.
Oh man, this is.
Scratch one.
Scanner contact behind me.
I have any bomb. I'm down to three bombers.
Really wish I had shields.
Hit the shields! Come on, guys. X-Wings, you're gonna have to go after the shield generator too. Well, we're, this fleet's taking a whopping. Oh crap, he's still got shields there. Two bombers left. Bombers, please, hit the shields. Alright, his shields are gone.
Ready to commence.
Everybody in the fleet, hit this thing.
Hypervelocity cannon.
Crap, the hypervelocity cannon switched to fire again. As soon as this thing... Oh, did you? Oh, there goes one of my. Okay, we gotta go. We gotta go.
Calculating jump to light speed.
I can't see him.
I've been hit.
We just lost. We lost both of our assault frigates. We wouldn't have been able to win that battle without them, though. We would not have been able to do that without them. We lost them. We lost five X-Wing squadrons. Man, Neva's fleet took a hit there. But that was a major, major victory because that was a large dockyard which spawned that massive fleet. Now they no longer have that dockyard. So we can hit them again. But we don't have much to hit them with, well, though, do we? We can hit them again and it will not be as bad. But I need that assault frigate that is being built, that's just gotten started. And I need some more X-Wing fighters.
Constructing unit.
Let's queue up some X-Wing fighters. And let's queue up some Z-95s. It won't hurt to have some Z-95s.
Unit in production. Unit in production. Constructing unit.
Yeah, let's just get some... Let everybody queue up some Z-95s.
Unit in production.
All right, well, that hurt them. That put a hurt on them, for sure. Coda, I said I was going to get you to safety, didn't I? And I'd left you hanging out down there with no protection for your transports at all.
Mission log updated.
Mission log. Space defense successful. Okay. We got two squadrons of Y-Wings because for building that space station at Sullust. So that's very good. That's very, very good. Now, where is Juno's fleet? Is she's still here at Milagro. I'm going to try and bait the Empire. I'm going to leave a Corellian Corvette here. Telling you, they can't resist those Corellian Corvettes. And I'm going to pull her fleet back. And she's going to be ready to pounce. Whatever they send here after that Corellian Corvette, she's going to pounce on it.
We're heading out. Assault frigate here.
So we're going to let the Corellian Corvette run a blockade over there, over Milagro there. I just heard an assault frigate come online somewhere. That's going to be back here at Mon Cala. We're going to send that to Crix's fleet. He needs a little help with his fleet. We're going to send that over here to Crix.
Mission log updated.
Let's go.
More mission log stuff. Rescue Ace Azamon. Okay, where is he? He's at Christophus. Okay, then. Do we have a time limit on that? No, we don't. So we can do that whenever we're ready. Okay, Christophus is that planet that we had control of the orbit. Wonder if I want to see if I can blockade that orbit again and keep control of it. Let's keep them from building a space station over it anyway. It's probably too late for that, but we'll see. We'll see. All right, well, I think that's probably a good place to end it. Luke won a spectacular battle up here at Cato Nemoida. Wonderful battle that Luke won. Juno did a relatively good successful raid against the Empire technology here at Milagro. She's standing by to exploit a situation there. Han Solo and Chewbacca were able to get us a win up here in the Dantooine area. They were able to successfully give us a invasion of Jannerus. So we're getting some wins up in that area, and we did win we didn't really win a victory here at Eridu, but we were able to destroy that valuable large dockyard that spawned in that garrison fleet. So they will not get that garrison fleet again when we come back. So we will be coming back really quickly to Eridu to try and exploit that situation that we created there. So I'm going to try and get this uploaded. I really hope that I don't get this copyrighted again. I had the music turned as low as I possibly could, and there's still kind of be hints of it in the background. I hope you could hear a little bit of the beautiful Star Wars theme music, but because I really don't want to turn it completely off if I can help it. But I will see you guys next episode. Have a good night.